division matchup. For the UFC middleweight championship, but since moving down to 170 pounds, Demian Maia has realized his greatest success. Arguably the greatest jiu-jitsu practitioner in UFC history, Demian Maia remains a welterweight contender on the cusp of a title shot. Perhaps this will be the gear for the submission magician.
Demian Maia may very well be the very best Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist in mixed martial arts, and he has proven that time and time again by submitting some of the elite fighters in the world, both at 185 and at 170.
His way to the octagon, Joe. This is not a guy you want to stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and trade punches with. You get in a slugfest with this guy, more often than not, you're concussed, twitching on the canvas. You can be sure he'll be looking to make contact and find a home for those heavy hands early and often. Power for days, power in all of his strikes. Scary, scary addition to this division, and a guy who a lot of people believe will be an immediate contender.
This guy has outstanding takedown defense. His sprawl, his timing, and his ability to get up are amongst the best in the world.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Maia is 12 years his senior. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage.
This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, only professional record of 25 wins, 9 losses. He's had 16 women tall, weighing at 170 pounds. Fighting out of São Paulo, Brazil, Demian Maia! And now it's the fighting out of records. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
Here we go. Oh, what a jab. It opens up with a front kick.
That one hurt. And he's looking for that left.
Lands a nice straight. Very methodical. Oh, and there's that double leg takedown.
He's got full, no half guard, and a full mount. Look at this. That arm looks locked up tight. It's very close here. There's a lot of pressure on that arm. He might have to tap. To the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Yeah, so a quick night at the office for him here tonight. He told us he wanted to be efficient. He didn't want to waste a lot of time. He felt his opponent knew the takedown attempts would be coming, and he got the fight to the ground relatively easily, and his submission skills then took over. Big, big result for him early in round one tonight.
And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as one of the better subs of the year. Near perfect execution tonight. Bruce Buffer to wrap it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop in this contest at 1:41 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an arm bar, Demian Maia!
So another big win for the Brazilians.